finally heading to our flight.
I'm embarrassed with how late it is. Hello vlog, what is going on? It is Sunday afternoon and I definitely feel like I have the Sunday scaries already. I had a pretty like active weekend. I had some friends come over. I went out to a concert yesterday. I went to the SZA concert last night and that was a lot of fun. I went out after the SZA concert. Now I am just not regretting everything, but I just definitely feel the Sunday depression rearing in. I definitely don't want to be in bed all day. I don't want to waste my Sunday at all. I figured I would grab the vlog camera, give myself some accountability, and kind of show you guys how I do a Sunday reset. I kind of talk about a Sunday reset on my social medias. Also, shameless plug, if you're not already following me on my socials, you can follow me on Instagram, TikTok, all of that, Matt R. Edwards. But anyways, I kind of do a Sunday reset on there. Why don't I do a longer form video and show you guys how I really reset for my week ahead and hopefully set myself up for success because we've got a busy week ahead. So yeah, I don't even know if I want to show you guys. It is almost 2 p.m. and I have just been in bed on my phone. I woke up late. Being on my phone is definitely a big distraction, but I'm here replying to like my friends' text messages, DMs, WhatsApps, and there's just like a lot to reply to. Also did my Duolingo. We are almost at 130 day streak, so that's mad impressive. But yeah, you know what, no long talking, we're gonna start this Sunday reset, and the first thing we're gonna do is make my bed because that is the most important thing. Next thing that I'm actually gonna tackle is laundry.
As for the rest of my apartment, although I did some cleaning, it is messy in here.
I definitely need to do a bit of a reset, but I'm also hungry, so we're gonna make breakfast and then kind of clean everything after that, because one thing about me, it does not matter what time of day it is. First meal of the day is always breakfast, so right now, whip something up quick. Can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops? Okay, right now we have a bit of a substitution. I thought I had hash browns, but I don't. So now I'm gonna attempt to do an omelet. And so we're gonna see how that goes. But the turkey bacon is done. I'm gonna do some toast. And yeah, this is the Sunday reset breakfast so far.
I don't even want to show you guys the disrespectful flip that I did. Yeah, this is gonna be my breakfast, a bit of the omelet. This is what we were able to create, and I'm still gonna eat it. It's still going in the same place, you know what I mean?
Okay, so we finished having breakfast. Honestly, even though I didn't flip the omelet very well, it was still pretty good and pretty tasty. I was watching an episode of Smart Guy, and it honestly made me really miss old Disney or like old TV shows. I feel like they just had better themes, better messages. We're just great, like, shows to watch back then. So I've been rewatching Smart Guy and I actually remember a lot of the episodes, but there's just something about these shows that are really good. And that's kind of part of my weekend ritual. But now I'm going to attempt and try to clean all this.
I have dishes in the dishwasher that I need to unload. I have dishes here to do. So we're gonna clean up my kitchen and then attempt to clean everything else.
So my apartment is clean now, and I'm not gonna lie, I do feel a lot better in the sense of the Sunday scaries. I don't know if you guys are like this at all, but when my head is a mess, like my space is a mess, and you can visually and clearly see. So I do feel a lot better now that I cleaned up, my apartment looks nice, and I feel a lot more organized and stuff. So that is definitely key. And even if you don't have an apartment and you just have like your own bedroom and your own space, I feel like it definitely helps having that clean and everything in a particular order that you like to help you progress throughout the week and at least start the week off fresh. I'm not gonna lie to you, I would normally just leave my laundry basket here, but I'm actually going to put them away because I think that'll also help me start the week off right, so that I don't have any laundry lingering and then I have to put away. So we're gonna do that legit right now. Okay, I kind of wish we had a better angle, but this is what we're working with and this is what we're doing. My whole entire vlog was not going to be me just cleaning my apartment, but I honestly feel a lot better now that my space is clean and I feel a lot more organized and just a lot more like prepared for my week, you know? So that's kind of like something I do to just get myself ready for the week ahead and start off on a fresh note. I'm in my office right now. I have my recharge candle going on. A friend of mine got that for me, so sorry, I don't know where it's from. But what I'm doing right now, I think I've shown this on the vlog before, but I'm just gonna go through my calendar on my computer here. My calendar looks packed, and I have like a personal calendar and also a work calendar. I feel like writing down everything physically makes me remember what's going on and what I have ahead, but also just helps me see truly how busy my week looks, and maybe what is realistic to do, what's not realistic to do, move some things around. That's what I'm gonna do right now. I have a couple work events, and I also have like just work things that I've probably pushed off that I need to prioritize. So I'm just gonna spend the next maybe like hour and so in my office just going through that. Okay, sick. So honestly, I've just been in my office for the past hour. I was basically pre-doing emails to schedule out for tomorrow because in the morning I just will not have time and that's the last thing I want to do in the morning. Right now it's after 8 and I'm actually going to start making dinner so that I can hopefully maybe go to bed semi-early. So yeah, that's kind of what I'm doing. I'm just kind of going to make some chicken. I have some leftover quinoa and I'm just going to make some fresh vegetables. My apartment's all clean. Looks super nice. Kind of not looking forward to the week ahead, but we digress. I also have not been on my phone all day, and I feel like that's a little bit of where my anxiety came from too. I actually just had my phone off the entire day and have kind of just been like ignoring everyone, which sounds so depressing and isolating, but I feel like when I'm recharging, I need to just isolate myself and just be alone. So basically, I feel like I've always known myself to be such an extroverted person, and I love, I guess, going out, being social. I'm a very sociable person, but I feel like especially this year lately, I've been more and more introverted. I was talking to my friends about it on Friday, and I was like, I don't know if it's just, I don't think it's like seasonal depression because I don't feel like I have that. I don't think it's just it being winter and stuff, but like I feel like I've just been more and more, I just want to be home, I just want to do things in my own company. I have a lot of tasks to do and I just want to kind of like complete them and get them done and do less things out and about, you know? After such a busy weekend, I don't want to do anything all week. I do have a couple of work events, so I'm gonna have to potentially go to those, but yeah, I just don't want to do anything. I don't know where that's stemming from or coming from. I don't want to make plans, I don't want to go out, I don't want to do anything. Okay, so this is my Sunday reset dinner. I just have some leftover quinoa. I made some fresh vegetables and then some grilled chicken. So I'm just gonna turn on a show to watch. I think I'm gonna start the show The Last of Us on HBO because I heard it was good. That's kind of how I'm going to spend my evening. Damn, I feel like I've actually felt like an adult all day, just like entirely cleaning up my space, did the dishes before I went to bed. But yeah, now that this is all clean, I'm actually going to start going to bed. So I'm gonna start getting ready for bed. And before I do, and before I end this vlog, I'm gonna share with you guys my little Sunday nighttime routine. Just a quick routine. I'm gonna hop in the shower and then do my skincare and I'll show you guys kind of what I get up to. But I just showered, I just lotioned up the body, and we are fresh and clean. Now it is time for the skincare routine. Okay, bars! So first what I'm gonna do is brush my teeth, obvi. Okay, so after we brush our teeth, we're gonna go in with the Fenty Skin Facial Cleanser. This is just like a face soap. Right after I go in with that, because it's Sunday, for today I'm actually going to use this Origins Charcoal Mask. And charcoal is really good for detoxifying your skin. So I'm just going to do that. And this mask will dry. I'm gonna leave it on my face for like 10 minutes, pause. Just a really good mask, and I just do this every Sunday. Okay, so it's been a little over 10 minutes, so I'm just going to wash this off. After washing that off, I'm gonna go in with what's left of the Fenty Skin toner. I'm gonna use a bit of this under eye cream. This one that I'm using is by the brand Clinique. And I'm gonna use some of this Mario Badescu spray. I don't know if you could see it, I'm using this Midnight Recovery Oil Serum from Kiehl's. Now I'm using this hydrating serum from Mario Badescu. Jeez! And yeah, now men's are ready for bed. Okay, so legit, every night before I go to bed, I make a mint tea. I think it's just the Jamaican in me, but I need to have a mint tea before I go to bed. It's not up for debate. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna end the vlog here because I'm heading to bed. That is pretty much my entire Sunday routine of just kind of resetting and also getting rid of the Sunday scaries. I do feel a little bit better now that my apartment is clean, my space and my headspace is clean as well. And I hope that I have a good week ahead now that I have a better management on that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'm gonna give you some tips on how to end your Sunday scaries and even just resetting for the week. Hope you guys enjoyed my quick night skincare routine. And I hope you guys have a good week ahead and enjoy this vlog. I will see you guys next week for a brand new vlog. And yeah, love you guys. Peace!